Welcome back to JG Garage. Today, I'm going to be unboxing and doing a quick overview on this Amflo Ultra Air Hybrid Air Hose that I purchased from Amazon. There are different hose materials on the market, and I specifically chose this hybrid material for its lightweight and flexibility. This is a 50-foot, 3/8-inch hose that is rated up to 300 PSI. It has quarter-inch NPT fittings, and its temp range is from -40 to 150 degrees Fahrenheit. It is only 5.1 pounds, which is much lighter than the rubber hose of the same length. Here it says it's lightweight, flexible in cold weather, resists twisting, and non-marring. This hose also comes with a 3-year warranty and claims to lay flat. So let's open it up. This particular hose only comes in yellow, but I wish it came in a darker color because this yellow will for sure look dirty after some time. But I guess it's good for visibility. On the ends of the hose are bend restrictors that keep the fitting and the hose connection intact and durable. I just noticed that the text print here is worn out, even though it's brand new. Now I will connect this hose to my air compressor and test it out. Alright, since the air compressor has a quick connect coupler, I'm gonna have to add this fitting at the end of the hose. So for now, I'm just gonna screw it on, but in the future, I will be adding some tape. I connected one end of the hose to the compressor, and on this end, I will just connect this with a blowgun from Harbor Freight. It is the Merlin blowgun, and I will also have a video on this, so look out for that video. I will also just screw this on for now, but in the future, I will also put a quick disconnect fitting on this end as well. Okay, so I tried to coil this off camera, and even though it's flexible, it's not as flexible as I thought it would be. There's some firmness on this part right here, and doesn't want to coil it properly, and I tried to coil it twice. The hose seems to have some memory and wants to go back to it. I'm not sure if it's just because of how it was packaged, but I hope that over time it will relax and get softer. It might just be because of the packaging, so we'll see. And if you want to see my review on this Cobalt air compressor, make sure to check out my video on that. You can also click the card on the top right. One thing I want to point out that I just noticed are these rough areas. I'm not sure if you can see it, but it feels like rough cuts, but it's not deep. It's just on the surface and doesn't affect the function of the hose. But overall, the hose is pretty good for my use. I'm looking forward to using this hose for detailing and other car work. So it's been a few weeks now and I've tried to coil it again and it seems to have relaxed, so I'm really happy about that. So if you have any questions, leave a comment down below, give this video a like, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.